Laney and Andrew, let today be the building block for all your years to come. May your marriage and lives be filled with love and happiness and laughter. Congratulations. I love you both.
Joshua 10:25 says, "Do not be afraid, do not be discouraged, be strong and courageous." And Isaiah 55:9 says, "God says, for my thoughts are not your thoughts, neither are my ways your ways." So trust God through your marriage and surrender all to Him.
Never good enough, why do I try? It's my heart that is speaking, you can get what you want in this life.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's with great pleasure that I now present to you Mr. and Mrs. Andrew Scott.
Catch the wind.
your first one go. And so, because I knew he would probably find the love of his life. And he did. And just to see what God has done in Laney's life, it so amazes me. And I just wonder, some of those nights when I would rock Andrew and I'd pray for him, and I'd pray for the daughter-in-law that I'd get one day, I just wonder what was going on in her life. Because God was working in her life from when the day she was born. And her mama and her daddy were raising her to be the wife for my son. Tom, thank you. Thank you. You raised a beautiful, beautiful daughter. And she will always be yours. So we're not going to forget Lori, ever. We're going to love and we're going to see that memory of her and her precious daughter. But I will love her and do what a mama needs to do. And I'll always, always be there for her.
Fire, fire, let's burn bright.